Imagine my wife telling me I stupid. I don't know nothing about maths. I said, try me. Try me. I'll give you some easy maths. Three birds sitting on a fence. You shoot one. How much remain? I said, well, none. They go fly. She said, the correct mathematical answer to that question is two will remain, but I like how you're thinking. I say, all right, let me try you in reality. Three women go in an ice cream shop. Each one come out with a cone. One licking the cone. One sucking the cone. And one biting the cone. Which one would you say is married? Jamsi. She said, the one licking the cone. I say, The one with the ring on your finger. But I like how you're thinking. Now, this lazy fella have a wife and two children and he ain't walking no way. His wife quarreled with him, go and get a walk. He said, oh man, when you meet me, I was walking. I never walk. She said, so how you still live? He said, prostitute used to mind me. She said, well, me, I know nothing about prostitute. He said, come, go show you. Stand up by this telephone booth. I go be in the back there. If you're running any problem, call me. So she dress up, Papa, and she stand up by the telephone booth. I see man passing. Miss, you doing anything? She say, yes. How much? He say, wait right here. A fella come there and ask me how much. He said, tell him $100. $100. Fella search his pocket. He say, I only have $60, girl. I can't make $100. He said, wait right here, coming back now. He only have $60. Tell him with that he could only get a blue job. She said, with $60 you could only get a blue job. So I go settle for that. Well, when she see the love muscle, she said, wait right here, coming now. She tell the husband, you have $40 to lend that fella.